You know what the government wants to do with loans for student nurses? It wants to make people pay to work in the public service.
To take away the bursaries of the nurses of this country is a complete and utter disaster.
Without the NHS bursary, I and countless others would not have been able to train. We would not be there.
And the scale of debt being proposed under the new system would have been just horrifying on top of the debt I already have for my first degree. So as well as obviously threatening the numbers willing to train, getting rid of the NHS bursary will disproportionately affect older, poorer and working class students.
And I say to David Cameron, when we're stood opposite Downing Street today, why should student nurses be burdened with a lifetime of debt for his mismanagement at the NHS?
Not only have they cut essential local services, they've shut hospital departments up and down the country. Not only have they ripped apart the NHS and sold it off to their mates in big business, but now they have come for the workers.
I think it's deliberate. Yes. It's another calculated attack on the pillars of our society.
The Tories are never short of money when it comes to bombing Syrian civilians, but when it comes to helping refugees or training health workers, their pockets are empty.
If they can find money for tax breaks for the riches, if they can find money to let the corporations avoid tax and all of these kinds of things, then they can find money for our health.
When they tell us there's no money and we need to accept the axing of the NHS bursary, that the junior doctors need to accept unsafe and unfair new contracts, and that our patients need to accept lower standards of care, it's simply a pack of lies.
We must keep nursing bursaries for the next generation. They wouldn't be training to be nurses today had it not been for the nursing bursary. We need the best people to be our nurses, not the people who are best placed to pay.
All of us dedicate our careers and our lives to the care of others. This government wants a 7-day health service. What do they think we're doing? Taking away our bursary is stealing the future of our NHS.